Oh! Hello, Lampy. A nice man with a little mustache in Melchior towards. And look, the head.
That's a good sign, that is.
Melchior said Mornstead were going to be...
I don't know what... He'll sort everything out when I...
Blimey, ain't half warm round.
The inserts and the fools are getting sleepy.
See?
Ooh, I feel like I could run a million billion.
No monster better get in me way or it'll...
For them. Look out, baddies. Look out, baddies.
I'd heard things in Mornstead were bad. Centuries of madness and slaughter. A trouble. If all this really resulted from the present, whatever boons it might offer. But it's your burden. Never turn to someone else to carry it. Whatever boons it. But it's your burden. Never turn to someone.
You can't just run off like this. You had everyone at the orphanage worried sick. I know it's not easy, but it can be a frightening place at times, so I want to give you something very special I've had since I was a little girl. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly, and that's when it would reveal its magic to me. And I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be a brave girl and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Eliane. I promise.